Let's talk about the mother of all elections in India. Tomorrow is phase three of this mammoth exercise. We bring you everything you need to know.
Midway in the Indian general elections, the fight for the lower house of the parliament is now in the third of its seven phases. With 545 seats, the representatives are directly elected to the house. 191 of these seats were contested in the first two phases last month. The third phase will see voting on 93 more seats across 10 states. Let's put this on a map. All the constituencies of Gujarat will vote in this phase, barring Surat, where BJP has already won unopposed. Karnataka will conclude its elections in the third phase with polls in all remaining seats. Goa will have voting for both the seats in the coastal state. Voting for the Anantnag Rajouri Lok Sabha seat in Jammu and Kashmir was slated in phase 3, but has now been deferred to May 25th. Let's look at some of the key phases. Union Home Minister Amit Shah is seeking re-election from Gandhinagar, a constituency previously represented by BJP stalwarts like L.K. Advani. Shah faces Congress leader Sonal Patel in the seat. Nationalist Congress Party leader Supriya Sule is seeking re-election from Baramati. She faces her sister-in-law Sunetra Pawar, the wife of Deputy CM Ajit Pawar. Baramati is a closely watched contest in Maharashtra. Former Congress leader and BJP stalwart Jyotiraditya Sindhya is contesting from Guna in Madhya Pradesh in a direct contest against Congress leader Rao Yadvendra Singh. Former Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan is contesting from the Vidisha seat after two decades. He had won the seat four times in this Hindi heartland state. Chauhan led the BJP to victory in state legislative elections in late 2023, but was asked by the party to hand the baton to a younger leader. Union Minister Prahlad Joshi is fighting from Karnataka's Dharwad in a bid for a fifth consecutive term. The BJP leader faces tough competition from Congress's Vinod Asuti. Coming to logistics, 1 million polling stations have been set up for the election with 15 million polling agents and 5.5 million voting machines. Voting starts at 7 a.m. local time and ends at 6 p.m. So if it happens to be your turn to vote, go out and cast your vote. Bureau Report, we on World is One.
For all the latest news, download the VEON app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.